What's up, friends? It is time for a new week, a new vlog. It is Monday, about 7 a.m. and I'm just gonna go to the train station in about half an hour. And you guys, it is so cold. It's like about -2 degrees, and you guys don't even want to know how many layers I am wearing. Guys, today is such a Monday. I missed my train due to the weather. I missed my connecting train, and then the train that I was on was delayed as well, so that I missed my other connecting train, and now I'm in Dortmund in the middle of nowhere, and I have to wait for my train, which is like half an hour late again. As I said, it's such a Monday. Okay, so ignore my hair, but I finally made it with a delay of about 2 hours. Now I'm on my way to the office, and I'll probably be able to talk to you guys again after 6 p.m. because then I'll be done. What's up, guys? I'm back, and now I'm gonna check into my hotel room, and then I'm gonna go and meet my friend. Okay, so let's do a quick room tour, shall we? So here's the bed. Here is the mirror. Hi, guys. And that's the street. That's my view. And let's check out the bathroom. Okay. Perfect. So I am now quickly gonna get ready and then meet my friend, which I haven't seen in quite a while. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye. Once again. Morning, friends. It is Tuesday. I hope you guys can hear me. It's super loud over here. So I'm on my way to the office. I might just do a little sneak peek of what I'm doing today and show you guys because I think it's gonna be really, really cool. And I'm so sorry if the camera is a bit shaky. It's because I'm holding it with my hand. I actually broke the stand that was on my camera, and that's why it's a bit shaky. I hope you guys don't mind. Wednesday, everybody. It is my last day in Düsseldorf. It is 8 a.m. in the morning, and I have to catch my train at 2 p.m. So I'm just gonna quickly go to the office today, get some work done, and then go back home. I wasn't really able to vlog yesterday evening and Monday evening because it gets dark so quickly. It's like so hard to even vlog outside because you won't even see a thing unless there are lots of lights. Once again. And I'm finally reunited with my pink wall, you guys. This whole week was so crazy. I've been on the road since Thursday. I was in Berlin from Thursday to Sunday, and then from Monday to Wednesday today, I was in Düsseldorf, and I'm so tired. I'm so happy to just sleep tomorrow. I'm just so happy to sleep in my own bed again. Nevertheless, I'm extremely thankful about everything that I am able to do, you know, travel and get to know new people, do things that I love, and I don't know, it's just so, so cool. It is a bit stressful though, but I'm not complaining. And since I wasn't home the last couple of days, I got 2 packages that I still need to open, so let's just open them together. So the first parcel was from Chris Farrell. That's basically a skincare brand, and They sent me some testers. So I'm probably just gonna have a look at what these products are for. But now let's move on to the second box, which is huge, and I'm super excited about this one. This is from Fitvia. It says Happy Christmas, and I'm super excited to open this up. So I'm pretty sure that there are some teas in there. I'm not a huge coffee person, but not a huge tea person either. But when it's Christmas time and when it's so cold outside, I really don't mind tea, especially when they're like funky flavors. So I'm really excited about what they sent me, because I'm all about that. So let's start. Marshmallow beauty tea. Honestly, it's called marshmallow, guys. How awesome is that? Then we've got the healthy harmony tea. Okay. We've got super fruit tea. They sound so good. And strawberry tea. Wow. I don't really believe in detox and everything, but these flavors sound amazing. And there's so many other things in here still. This I need to open with one hand. Does it even say what this is? Limited edition ceramic woo mug. That's like the cutest thing ever. It's a mug and has like a little woo thingy around it. Okay, and then we've got, oh, this looks like one of those infused bottles. Oh yeah, that's a limited edition Christmas fruit tea infuser bottle. That's what it looks like. It has an infuser right there. Really cool. Then, oops, what do we have? Oh, that's like the tea. You basically put the tea in here. I guess that's what it's for. We've got another thing here. Oof, and it's pretty heavy. That is the limited edition Christmas thermo bottle. Wow, they have like such cool packaging for everything. That's such a pretty thermo bottle. So the thing with me is, if things that I don't like are in a really nice packaging or just, you know, are made in a really fancy way, I just get super excited. So for example, with tea is like not my biggest craving, especially like chamomile tea and peppermint tea, like, you know, those kind of things are not my thing. But if you come at me with marshmallow tea and like these really fancy thermo bottles, I think that just makes everything so much more exciting. Thank you, Fitvia, for sending over these things. And also thank you, Chris Farrell, for sending me over those little testers. I am now probably just gonna go and sleep, guys. I'm so tired. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Guys, it is already day 15 of my vlogs. What? I actually skipped yesterday. It's way too embarrassing to actually tell you guys why. Woke up at 3 p.m. I know. But there are actually two reasons why a person would wake up that late. Either you're extremely jet lagged or you didn't sleep properly for the last couple of days. I'm option two. It just felt so good sleeping in my own bed again, you know, having no early appointments, not setting my alarm. And the rest of the day was pretty boring as well. I just did some work. I caught up on some Big Boss episodes, and that's basically it. So that's why I just decided not to vlog, because it just would have been so boring for you guys. But today is actually really exciting because I have my graduation party tonight, which I still need to figure out an outfit for. And I also need to pick up my dad's Christmas present today. I ordered a book for him that he always talks about, and he just never really found it anywhere in any bookstores. So I ordered that, and it's available in the bookstore now, so I'm just gonna go and grab that. Yeah, yeah. I got the book, and the lady was kind and wrapped it for me, so I don't have to wrap it anymore. And now I'm just quickly gonna write Wendell's birthday card because it's her birthday tomorrow. And look at that card, it's so cute. It has like little koala bears on it. Look how cute it is. I just got ready, and I actually filmed a get ready with me on this look, so this should probably be up next week. I'm quickly just going to show you my outfit. I'm wearing this black blouse from H&M, which I tucked in into this gray faux leather skirt. This is from Primark. I'm wearing some black tights. I don't even know where they're from. And then this necklace and then these earrings were a set, which I also don't remember where they're from. And I'm also wearing my Daniel Wellington watch. And I'm gonna wear some boots from Zara. One second, I'll show you guys. these are the ones. And I still need to figure out which bag I want to take with me, but I think it's going to be a last minute decision. And my nail polish, by the way, is by Essie, and the color, the bestest. Once again. Ceremony. All my classmates were there, my teachers were there, my family obviously, and it was really nice. We all got our certificates, we got roses. I left my room in a complete mess because I filmed my get ready with me before I left, so there's makeup everywhere, there are clothes everywhere, and I need to clean everything up now because I can't sleep like that. So I'm gonna do that really quickly and then watch an episode of Big Boss, obviously. And that's basically it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's Wendell's birthday tomorrow, so there's gonna be cake.
It's my birthday! Woo!
She's gone crazy, guys. One thing she does every single year.
It's my birthday!
She's such a crazy kid. Biti nu kuch kavo? Pagal hogi todi kuri.
No, I'm not. It's my ritual. I do it every year.
Okay, now go to sleep. Bye.
Mom, friends, it is day 16 and it's Wendell's birthday today. And Tracy and Master are going to come later and then we'll cut the cake.
So we have this tradition at home that on every birthday, every year, we hang up a happy birthday garland. I'm going to do that now. My dad actually got another one which had like blinking lights in it. But it's really ugly, so I'm not going to hang that up.
Sunita, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Wendell's. What do you have to say?
I'm bored.
How do you feel?
I'm bored.
How do you feel on your birthday?
Bored.
What do you think about the garland that I hung up there?
Pretty.
Is it as pretty as me?
Yes. Birthday. I'm still waiting for the surprise to happen.
There is no surprise today.
I know. I'm just realizing.
I can see our food waiting for us.
Once again.
Day 17, it's Sunday, it was a really lazy day, and we finally got the time to set up our Christmas tree.
Yay, we are so late this year.
We're really late this year, but hey, better late than never.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows you're all right, children, but
Christmas, everything lies. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane, mixing the bricks and all his